This episode of Unbox Therapy is brought to you by Gamefly. What's up, guys? Lou here, and today we're taking a look at a couple of different iPhone 5 case options from Otterbox. You guys have probably heard about the Scuffgate controversy, people having scratches on their brand new devices. Well, here are a couple of options to avoid that outcome if you're interested in putting a case on your device. So we're going to be looking at the Defender Series as well as the Commuter Series cases from Otterbox. And if you're interested in purchasing either, Otterbox is actually having a discount code right now. It's AM2012. You just put that code in at the end when you check out and you're going to save some cash. I've got a link to the Otterbox direct site where you can use this particular discount code in the description. I've also got an Amazon link down there if you prefer to shop on Amazon. So definitely check out the links in the description. All right, so let's take a closer look at the actual cases. As I mentioned earlier, we've got the Commuter and Defender here. They're both available in a number of different color schemes. The scheme that I have here is Glacier for both, which is gray and white. So here's a closer look at the Defender, which comes pre-installed in this belt clip slash makeshift stand. I'll talk more about that in a quick moment. But first, let's take a look at the construction of the case. Most of you have probably heard of the Defender series from Otterbox by this point. They've been making cases for previous generation iPhones for a long, long time, and other smart devices for that matter. And they sort of offer the top-of-the-line protection for people who want the most robust protection solution for their, you know, device, for their iPhone or Galaxy S3 or anything like that. So it's a two-piece construction. You've got this plastic portion which fits inside. It has a soft lining so it doesn't scratch your device. And then that fits into this shock absorbing softer material, which feels like a sort of silicone, but a little bit thicker. It's got sort of a sticky touch to it, so you're not going to drop it either. You're going to have a nice grip on your device when it's installed in the Defender. As you can see here, once I've got the iPhone installed, you've got cutouts for all the important things like your forward-facing camera, your ambient light sensor, as well as your earpiece. You've got cutouts that remain protected like your hold switch, as well as your volume up and down switch. You've got a pre-installed screen protector too, so you don't have to worry about installing one of those, and it's not going to affect functionality at all. This is an incredibly robust case offering protection all around. Leave a thumbs up down below if you really want me to put this to the test in a future video. Try and beat it up or something like that. Definitely leave a thumbs up down below. As you can see, you've got a big cutout on the back for your camera, as well as your LED flash and your rear-facing microphone. That's incredibly important. You've also got a cutout for your Apple logo too. The power button is also completely protected along with the entire top of the device. Now let's take a closer look at the belt clip. It does rotate, meaning you can use it in either portrait or landscape mode, and it also functions as a makeshift video stand for multimedia consumption. That's a nice touch. As you can tell, an incredibly robust case, and I'm going to be comparing it to the Commuter series in a quick moment, but first, a message from the sponsor. So today's sponsor is Gamefly, and they are the best way to rent and buy video games with over 8,000 console titles to choose from. They've got games for Xbox 360, PlayStation 3, and more, and they've got new releases like Borderlands 2, which just came out. The beauty of this service is you can rent games, try them out, decide if you like them, and then buy them at a discounted rate. If you head over right now to gamefly.com/therapy, you're going to get a free trial of the service. That's right, free, no commitment trial of the service. And at the same time, you'll be helping out this show right here. So definitely head over one more time, gamefly.com/therapy. Thanks, guys. All right, so here's a closer look at the Commuter series, the slimmer little brother of the Defender series. The color scheme is the same. It's called Glacier, but it is reversed, so you've got the white on the outside and the gray on the inside. Now, since there isn't a screen protector pre-installed in the case, they've gone ahead and included one, which is a nice touch. You're going to get an installation card as well as a cleaning cloth in order to aid in the installation of the screen protector, so you could choose to install that if you want. So here's a closer look at the Commuter series. It is a two-piece design, just like the Defender, but the soft material, the silicone-like material, is on the inside, and the hard plastic shell is actually on the outside, so it's a little bit different. Once installed, you've still got a ton of protection here, but in a slightly slimmer form factor than the Defender series. The cutouts are very similar. The back of the case, the material is a little bit slicker, a little bit more plasticky, which means it's probably going to slide in and out of pockets a little bit easier. You've got protection over cover all of the ports, really. You've got coverage on your volume up and down. You've also got coverage on the bottom with cutouts for your speaker microphone, a large cutout for your camera, flash, and rear-facing microphone, full protection on the top of the device, as well as the power switch. So comparing the two cases, you're going to notice they are very similar in appearance. Of course, the color scheme is sort of flipped here. I've got the black iPhone in the Commuter and the white iPhone in the Defender, and the thickness is sort of the main issue here, and a little bit of height. If you're using the Otterbox Commuter Series, you're going to get something a little bit more portable, but you are giving up a little bit of protection over the Defender Series, so that is something to consider. If you're super hard on your devices, or you're going to be using your phone in a harsh environment, then you're definitely going to want to go with the Defender. And if you're a little bit more careful and you still want great protection, then you're probably going to want to look at the Commuter. Both great options and available in a bunch of different colors. I'm sure you're going to find one that's suitable for you. So you're definitely going to want to head over to the links in the description and check out what's available on both Amazon and from Otterbox directly. And remember, as I mentioned earlier in this video, if you do shop at the Otterbox direct link down below, don't forget the coupon code AM2012. Save some cash on your order. It's a smart thing to do. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this content, please remember to leave a like and a favorite down below, as it does help out a bunch. I appreciate your viewership, and I'll catch you guys on the next episode.